Welcome to Injustice. We are Twinatomy. This bitch is yawning. But
well, damn, don't put me on blast like that.
I know. But welcome to our gameplay. And we're gonna, you know, kick each other's asses and talk shit. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy.
Maybe.
Oh, or maybe, apparently. Apparently we're not gonna beat each other's asses.
No, she gonna beat my ass. It's gonna be fun.
Alright, alright. So, let's play.
Black Adam.
I'll pick Wind Girl.
Wind Girl?
Wind Girl.
I'll pick Wind Girl. It's fine. Like what?
I want Power Girl, I think. Let me
see. You want Boobala?
Boobala. No, I'm gonna pick this one.
I was like, you want Boobala?
Boobarella.
Yeah, Boobarella.
Right in the chesticles. You're so evil.
Well, I mean,
imagine if I had picked Power Girl. My titties would have been gone.
I mean, that's the only thing they gotta aim for, like the shit.
You could have aimed for the booty, for the
but that's where the heart is. You wanna kill someone, you aim for the chest.
Mm. Alright.
I keep telling you this.
Why are we matching outfits?
No, no, are we a couple?
You're dressed as Shazam and shit.
Are we a couple? Like, excuse me?
Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm getting my ass beat.
Right? Surprise.
Well, he hits like a fucking truck, so I'm not surprised.
Yeah, but you do too.
I do not.
Well, damn.
Blow your knees.
Blow them knees.
Blow them kneecaps. Oh, shit.
Yes. I might actually win this time, and we might actually be able to use this footage.
Oh my god.
Shit. That's some bullshit.
That's what you get. Might be my ass anyways, I don't know why you're contemplating life over there. Can't beat your ass and shit. I haven't used her in a while though, so. Yes, yes. I'm back here, don't be scared.
I was trying to get close to you, but you know. Ah. Well, damn.
Punch you right in the forehead.
You hoe ass.
You're on your receding ass hairline. That's what you get.
You hoe ass.
It's okay. Look how dirty she is.
She's
like homeless with a nice outfit.
Fuck.
She's looking hella homie.
She's a homie? She hella homie? What is she? She a homie?
You were gonna say she's a stripper. I heard that. Strip.
No, actually, I was gonna say, what is she, a street gang?
Oh.
But that would have been worse, because she's not a whole street gang.
I mean, she can fight like one.
What I meant to say, what is she, like a homeless, like, gang member? But I said, what is she, a street gang?
Alright, let's go.
Try Catwoman.
Oh, shit. I guess I'll do Batman, yeah. But no, that's another superhero I don't want to deal with. I'll do Robin.
What? It's not like I'm gonna kick your ass.
You don't know that. I mean, you got hella close last time.
Yeah, I know, but I'm not gonna kick your ass. Because I get super close, and then it's just like, no. And then the ones where I did win, we can't use those. So.
The evidence is gone.
The evidence is gone forever. And then okay. The first one where I ever won, and I was so proud of myself, we didn't even record.
The shit. Nice one, Robin.
Right? Like the fuck?
What's the point of a League of Assassins beating your ass if you're just gonna act stupid?
That's why they beat his ass. That's how they beat his ass, because he's being stupid. Well, damn.
Oh. surprised it didn't fly off the fucking thing.
The fuck are you doing, Selena?
She's doing some good shit. She's doing her own thing.
She twirling like a ballerina. Like, the fuck? Well, damn!
Get stabbed in the throat. I was gonna say in the throat, but that wasn't near her throat.
No, that was nowhere near my throat. The fuck?
I need to get my anatomy right.
Right? You need to go back to biology. Like, the fuck?
I'm good.
You're like, no, I'm not dealing with that.
I don't want to deal with all that mess. What is this? The powerhouse of the plant.
Shit. Well, damn.
He's trying to get out of the corner, but he just stood there. He was just kneeling there, like, praying to Jesus. Please, Jesus, don't make her kick my ass.
And now he was looking up at her like, dead titties. What the fuck?
That's what they're there for, to distract. Get it together. Gosh. Whoop me in the eyeball.
I hella was like, damn, look at this.
Look at my eyes.
Shit. Forget her thing in the ass.
Oh, yeah. Her thing's really awkward.
I hate her thing. I can be like fucking far away as shit. Oh my god. Oh, good lord. Bye.
Be extra right now.
Shit. So mean to me. He's so mean.
Sorry.
I thought we were friends.
Oh my gosh, she's gonna pull that pity. I thought we were friends. How dare you do the ultra at the end?
Yep. I mean, damn.
I guess I can do Flash.
We'll see how this goes.
Alright. Let's do this.
Well, damn.
Beat that ass while you stab me in the chest.
I like how Joker smiled. He's like, ha, that was funny. I like that.
Pretty much. He's into that freaky shit.
He's kinky like that, so.
Yeah, stab my chest.
He's like, yes, punch me in the face. Do it. Do it again.
Look at you. We're trying terrifying. To... He really is.
I'd be worried if I saw him in the middle of the street. I'd be like, who's this homeless man?
He's got blood and shit written on him.
He's got blood all over him. I'm worried. What is this weird homeless guy?
He's dressed like Batman. I don't know what to do. Someone help me.
Could you imagine, like, in the middle of Gotham, someone sees this, like, as the Joker, and is like, who's that homeless man? I'm like, the fuck?
Oh,
like,
shit.
Someone who's never seen the Joker before sees this Joker, and is like, who's that homeless man?
He's got a knife. He's trying to cook me dinner.
He's trying to cook me dinner. What the fuck?
In the middle of the street. Oh my god.
This bitch is trying to cook me dinner.
Oh my god.
He's a homosexual. Homeless.
What? He's a homosexual. What does that mean? I'm dying. I can't. You're too much a homosexual. No. To like and subscribe and, you know, leave some suggestions down in the comments of what you guys would like to see, and we'll try to make it happen. Alright, thank you.
Give us suggestions.
She's dying. Alright. Bye, guys.